For this video, I want to share the modal particle in Chinese, 语气词. 语气词 in Chinese about 20s, but today I just want to talk about the basic 7 语气词. They are 的, 了, 呢, 吧, 妈, 啊, 啦. Whether you have Chinese friends or watch TV, you may have heard such modal particle 语气词 in sentence.
你走吧。我相信今后会越来越好的。为什么呀？你走吧。你走吧。会好的。会好的。为什么？为什么？Here
the 语气词 are 吧, 的, 呀, respectively, each adding a unique tone to the sentence. 语气词 have no actual meaning in the sentence. We just put them at end of the sentence to express a different tone. They are usually in neutral tone. 语气词 could significantly change the meaning or tone of the same sentence. Let's take the sentence. 我们走, let's go to see how it changed with different 语气词. 我们走了。我们走了。 我们走了。我们走了。We have left. 我们走吗？我们走吗？我们走吗？我们走吗？ Are we leaving? 我们走吧。我们走吧。我们走吧。我们走吧。Let's go. Or consider 你做什么? What are you doing? 你做什么的? 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 你做什么呢? 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 你做什么? 你做什么? 啊, 你做什么? 你做什么? Let's learn the usage of 语气词 one by one. Number one, 的.
我相信今后会越来越好的。应该的。会传染的。
The expresses a tone of certainty, meaning the situation should be this way, to make the listener believe what you're saying, such as 地球是圆的。柠檬是酸的。柠檬是酸的。柠檬是酸的。柠檬是酸的。这是我应该做的。 这是我应该做的。这是我应该做的。这是我应该做的。Number two, 乐。我说对了。你太快了。现在已经停了。我想你可能误会了。行了，先散会了。语气词乐 indicates the emergency of a situation, such as 要下雨了。先散会了。 先散会了。Number three, no.
我这样算不算英文很好呢?
他哭了一宿了。你为什么连开除一个人的勇气都没有呢?
No combines undeniable fact, expressing a relatively light tone. 还吃呢? 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 雨还下呢? 雨还下呢? 雨还下呢，雨还下呢，还哭呢，还哭呢，还哭呢，还哭呢，还去英国留学呢，还去英国留学呢，还去英国留学呢，还去英国留学呢。Number four, 八。
你走吧。
要不咱们找个地儿吃中餐吧。
哎，杨琴呢？你们结婚了吧？
那、no? 我们已经等了四年了吧？
语气词八 have two uses. Use at end of an imperative sentence to indicate a consultative or polite tone. 你走吧。你走吧。你走吧。你走吧，吃中餐吧，吃中餐吧，吃中餐吧，吃中餐吧。Use at end of the declarative sentence to indicate speculation or uncertainty. 你是学生吧？你是学生吧？你是学生吧？你是学生吧？等了四年吧，等了四年吧，等了四年吧，等了四年吧。Number five, 妈。
对吗？有意思吗？挣的钱。
啊？
那饭还有吗？
那你们喜欢英语吗？
语气词妈 is prize a questioning tone as we know it。对吗？对吗？有意思吗？有。意思吗？有意思吗？有意思吗？还有吗？还有吗？还有吗？还有吗？你们喜欢英文吗？你们喜欢英文吗？你们喜欢英文吗？你们喜欢英文吗？ Number six, 啊。
跳下去呀、
啊！没毛病啊，
郑东青，我告诉你啊，
你谁呀、啊？
他是我老师。
你怎么当企业领导？
你们为什么要学英语啊？
去美国呀，程老师。
I can enhance the tone of the sentence, including admiration, praise, questioning, or softening the tone. Here are some examples. 多好啊！多好啊！多好啊！多好啊，真好看啊，真好看啊，真好看啊。谁呀、啊、谁呀、啊、你去不去啊，你去不去啊，你去不去啊，你去不去啊。请坐啊，请坐啊，请坐啊。This part, 啊 as a 语气词 often change the sound based on the preceding phonetic endings. The most common change are 哇、那、呀。If the preceding words end with 啊、o、e、i、u, 啊 is pronounced as 呀, such as 快去呀，快去呀，回家呀。回家呀，不多呀，不多呀，快写呀，快写呀，可爱呀，可爱呀。If the preceding words end with 呜 or 嗷 ，a is pronounced as 哇。跳舞啊，跳舞啊，好啊，好啊，好笑啊，好笑啊。The preceding words ends with n, a is pronounced as na. 我的天哪，我的天哪，你是好人哪，你是好人哪。Even though the pronunciation of a changes when writing it, it's still written as a characters. Number seven, la. La is combined sound of l and a. When we speak Chinese quickly, the a naturally become la.
把地推车走了啊！快点，快点，你抱住了啊！
拿走了啊，拿走了，拿走了，拿好了啊，拿好了，拿好了，抱住了啊，抱住啦，抱住啦。Since we know the meaning of 语气词, let's talk about the order of usage. In Chinese sentence, it's common to use multiple 语气词。吃了吗？吃了吗？看不见了吗？看不见了吗？那不是挺好的吗？那不是挺好的吗？
那不是挺好的吗？
看不见了吗？看不见李青了吗？
笑笑，吃了吗？
The combination 了吗 or 的吗involves two 语气词。And why do we have say 了吗 and not 吗了？语气词 has a specific order. First level 语气词 come first in the sentence, followed by the second level and 正 third level 语气词。吃了吗？吃了吗？吃了吗？停了吗？停了吗？停了吗？停了吗？好了吗？好了吗？好了吗？好了吗？ First and second level 语气词 combination 咋的了？咋的了？咋的了？咋的了？这手机是我的了。这手机是我的了。这手机是我的了。这手机是我的了。First and third level 语气词 combination。成绩是好的吧？成绩是好的吧？成绩是好的吧？成绩是好的吧？这是你的吗？这是你的吗？这是你的吗？这是你的吗？这是我的啊。这是我的啊。这是我的啊。这是我的啊。That's all for today's video. I hope you now have better understanding of these small words can make a big difference in your Chinese conversation. And if you have any question, welcome to message me. I will see you next time. Bye bye.